more typical political propaganda, this time from AAA. AAA takes position on cannabis legalization. What a bunch of bullcrap. It's not their job to send me political garbage. Let me click on the link and show you. It's a dangerous mix. Risk to traffic safety. Marijuana effect on driving. I don't know. Yeah, I don't want anybody under an influence of anything on the road, but man, the effect of marijuana on somebody's reaction and driving is a lot less risk threatening than alcoholism. So where's their stand on alcoholism or cocaine or acid or one of these other things? Oh my God, poor marijuana. You would have to smoke 1.5 tons of marijuana to get the effective THC in the brain to kill you in 5 minutes. Before that would happen, you would die of smoke inhalation. Come on, guys. Get your facts right. Bunch of idiots.